So I think she deserves a huge round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.